Hello everyone, today I show you how does lighter work. I explain this very simply for your understanding. So let us start this. Construction of lighter. You see this image, total image. This total parts from inside the casing of lighter. This part is hammer. This part. It consists of piezoelectric crystal. See this image. It consists of piezoelectric crystal. This face receives hammer blow. This face receives hammer blow and this face impacts piezoelectric crystal. When you press the lighter, you have to require some force, some efforts on the button. The reason for that is spring which are connected to hammer for the store of potential energy. Inside the gas lighter, a piezoelectric crystal is placed at one end of spring and whose other end is connected to wired hammer inside the cylindrical lighter. The arrangement is made in such a way that when we press the lighter, the spring store potential energy. This potential energy is converted to kinetic energy of hammer. The hammer gets pushed. This hammer gets pushed and hitting the piezoelectric crystal. Due to hitting of piezoelectric crystal, high voltage about 800 volts electricity discharges. You see this image. See this image. This point and this point spark are done. Discharge in the small gap. This small gap electricity is generated. This electric discharge is in the form of spark. This electric discharge is in the form of spark. I explain this process in molecular level for your understanding of how does piezoelectric crystal give high voltage. I explain this process because everyone will understand this process. There are many piezoelectric crystals such as lead zirconate, titanate, quartz, sucrose. We take example as quartz crystal for explanation. Quartz crystal is made up of silicon dioxide. See this next slide. This diagram is of silicon dioxide crystal. 6 atom of silicon dioxide, 3 atom of silicon and 3 atom of oxygen. This is quartz crystal diagram. 3 positive charges and 3 negative charges. Positive charged silicon and negative charged oxygen are present. You know how voltage are generated. When two opposite cylinder positive and negative charges are exist separated by some distance, then voltage are generated. In this case, here we see this is positive charges, this positive charges and this negative charges see in this image are mixed. In this case, we take the average position of charges. We take average position of positive charges and average position of negative charges. You see this diagram. The charges are mixed. In the normal position of quartz crystal, the positive charges cancel out negative charges. This diagram is normal position of quartz crystal. Hexagonal shape. Normal position of quartz crystal in normal position. When we compress the crystal or hitting hammer on the piezoelectric crystal, we see this next slide. I play this video. How does compress? See this. When hammer impact on the piezoelectric crystal, this crystal compressed. See this video. How does compress it? सीधी सी में सी दिस हाउ हाउ आर कॉम्प्रेसेस पीजोइलेक्ट्रिक क्रिस्टल दिस आर पॉजिटिव चार्जेस दिस पॉजिटिव चार्जेस दिस दिस साइड हैज नेगेटिव चार्जेस द एवरेज वी टेक एवरेज पोजिशन ऑफ चार्जेस वी टेक एवरेज पोजिशन ऑफ चार्जेस When hitting hammer on piezoelectric crystal, the piezoelectric crystal is compressed. This, I play this repeatedly for your understanding. See this. This is normal position of piezoelectric crystal and compressed position. See here. How does compress it? See here in this animation. In next slide, I show you this diagram. If we connect, this is piezoelectric crystal. This is piezoelectric crystal. If we connect wire, to piezoelectric crystal, this both faces. Positive charge face and negative charge. This is positive charge face, upper side. This is negative charge face, downward side. We place wire to both side. Positively charged face will be trying to pull electron towards it, and negatively charged face repelling electron. Negatively charged face repel the electron. Here hammer are impacted. Here, hammer are impacted. This shape changes. Hammer are impacted. When hammer are impacted on this face, this piezoelectric crystal compresses. How compresses? See here. Then, see in this diagram, this current are, this voltage is generated and spark are done in this gap between the two wire. At the end, the electricity jumped in the gap. See here how electricity are jumped. See video. When hammer are impacted on piezoelectric crystal, crystal changes its shape and voltage is generated. And gap in the gap between. See first diagram. The gap between this point and this point, the spark are done. At the end, the electricity is jumped. At the end, electricity is jumped in the gap and produce spark. You will see the spark in our home gas lighter. I hope you will understand this concept. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.